Yeah, on a scale of 1 to hammered, you were definitely like a 12.
What does that even mean?
I just mean one minute you were at the bar, I went to go dance with Mike, I turn around and you were gone.
I remember a guy at the bar. According to my phone, I must have given him my number. Because I got a message from Hulk. Key.
Hold on, I speak drunk. That's Blake.
Sarah. Are you making pancakes this morning?
No, Mike. Why would she be making pancakes?
I don't know. I just really liked the way they smelled last time.
Go find some cereal.
Do you guys have cornflakes? Timothy would like a banana. We will be waiting. She's like, no, she's not gonna make pancakes. And I'm like, babe, I like them. And then she's like,
go find some cereal or something.
Oh, back up. You said that she texted Blake. Who's Blake?
I said no pancakes, man. It's like you don't even care about what I have to say sometimes.
Mike, I'm sorry about that. I'm listening. It's just, who the hell is Blake?
Dude, he's the guy with the hair. He brought her home last night.
No. I brought her home last night.
Oh. Well, who's Blake?
That's what I'm asking you.
Oh. I don't know, man. I'm sorry. So, I've been watching you boys on the cameras.
Excuse me, what?
I have cameras throughout this entire building. A complex wireless network of military-grade spy cameras designed to optimize security and productivity. Are you for real?
Yeah, are you for real? Isn't that a bit creepy?
So that means you've seen me.
So Leslie drops this bombshell on us. He's been recording us the entire time. Last 4 years of my life have been a lie. He's seen everything I've done in this place. In the dumpster, on the dumpster.
Who are you talking to?
This is my private confessional to the audience, Jay.
Mike, this isn't the real world.
I tried out for that show. They turned me down. They said they didn't need another sad, lonely man working at a pizza place.
I'm sorry. Am I paying you guys to stand around and chat? Or am I paying you to bake and deliver pizzas?
Hey, Gary, I was just saying.
Simple question, Leslie.
Bake and deliver pizzas.
I'm sorry, Leslie. What was that? I can't seem to hear you. Could you say that louder, please?
Bake and deliver pizzas.
Thank you. Leslie. Everybody back to work. Except you, Jay. You're good.
Son of a bitch. Hello, this is Blake. Brought you. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I'm A little hungover right now. I'm glad I got you home, too. Yeah, sure, I'd love to come over. What's the address again? Yeah, awesome. I'll see you soon. All right, bye.
I shouldn't have lied to her from the start. That was stupid. Now she's probably calling this guy Blake and he's gonna come over. Man, I blew it. And now I'm talking to my boss about it, which is probably the lamest thing ever.
Jay, there's one thing I've learned in life. It's that you never take no for an answer. I've heard many women say, no, to me over the course of my life. Over and over. Louder and louder. But in the end, I got my way. It's all about knowing what you want. If you want that girl, you gotta start with the truth.
Wow, sounds kind of rapey, but inspiring just the same.
I have my moments.
So, what you're saying is, if I go over there and tell her the truth, then I have a shot with her.
Well, not if you're just sitting around here. You don't want some other guy pumping your lady's tank for you now, do you?
What?
Go tell her.
Now?
Now!
Investigating you guys for the last 2 months. That means we've been eating your nasty ass pizza for the last 2 months. Now, who the hell makes that pizza? Monkeys? With all that tax fraud, you'd be getting thick in prison for a long time.
It's all his fault. He ran this business into the ground. It's all on my spy cameras.
All right, buddy, get in the car.
They got him, man. The Earths. They got Leslie.
What do you mean?
They're shutting us down, man. No more Dixon Pizza. I don't know how I'm gonna make it to college now.
Mike, you wouldn't have made it to college anyway.
Thanks, man. Well, I better get going. Alana's gonna meet my mom tonight. Two most important women in my life. Later, dude.
What you say, what you do, little darling, none too differing thing. You seem to be little darling, pulling my heartstring. She said unconvincingly, she was wrong. I was free. Knowingly I've come full circle. A journey with no point leaving me vulnerable. And don't you say there was none at all. Oh, darling, now can you speak with so much gold? What I said and what I did, little darling, with two differing things. I seem to be, little darling, pulling at your heartstrings.
Sorry, we're closed. We're good. Oh, it's you.
Well, I guess you owe me a refund. I paid online.
Sure, you got your card?
Here. So, how did things go with that person you knew as the one for you?
Funny thing is, I guess you were right.
What do you mean?
About there being someone else. I think she found that other person.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah? Well, here's your receipt.
Thanks. So, I guess I'll see you around. Or maybe not, since...
Yeah, I guess not.
Well, take care.
Hey, wait. I was thinking, have you ever met someone who was right for you, and you didn't know it for a while, but the whole time they were right in front of you?
Maybe once.
Would you like to get a pizza? I kinda owe you one.
I would, but you're closed.
No, I know a better place than here. Meet me outside?
Nothing personal, Leslie. You just couldn't get me thick again. Rajesh, where are you? I don't see my car. You see me? Yes, now. My work is done.